The next one is from The Way We Were, which was a vehicle for Barbra Streisand and Robert Redford, a movie that was written by Arthur Lawrence, and it's an unlikely love affair between a waspy rich boy played by Robert Redford and a Jewish girl who believes in a lot of causes in the 40s and 50s, and unfortunately they end up breaking up. But when they wrote this song, it really makes the movie. It shows you how a song can be associated with a movie and capture the essence of the movie. In her act, Barbra Streisand later played another version of the song that they had written first. You can find that on Spotify or YouTube. But this one is infinitely superior, and it's written by Marvin Hamlisch, who ended up writing a chorus line and two other Broadway shows and a lot of film scores. And the lyrics were by Alan and Marilyn Bergman. Marilyn Bergman died this past year, actually. But it's just a beautiful, beautiful song. Memories light the corners of my mind. Misty watercolor memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? Had the chance to do it all again. Tell me, would we? Could we? Memories may be beautiful, and yet, what's too